Welcome, Hoosier fans, to another edition of Banner Morning for Wednesday, September 12th, 2018. I'm Jared Morris, host of the Assembly Call IU podcast and postgame show, and we are now just 17 days away from Hoosier hysteria. In team news, Jeff Goodman, formerly of ESPN and now writing for Stadium, released his preseason top 25 rankings on Tuesday. He has Indiana ranked 20th. Goodman says about Indiana that, quote, Langford is a prolific scorer and will team with Juwan Morgan to give the Hoosiers a couple of all-league guys. The key for IU will ultimately be point guard play. Ultimately, I'm betting on the duo of Miller and Langford, unquote. Other Big Ten teams in Goodman's rankings include Michigan State at number 11, Michigan at number 19, and Maryland at number 24. Duke, number 3, and Marquette, number 21, also made the list. In recruiting news, Brian Snow of 24/7 Sports provided detailed updates on several IU recruiting targets. On Keion Brooks, Snow said that, quote, Indiana, North Carolina, UCLA, Kentucky, and Michigan State seem like near locks to make his list, unquote, once he narrows it down. On Trayce Jackson-Davis, Snow said, quote, all signs continue to point to Jackson-Davis going to Bloomington for college, but Michigan State and the rest of the schools on the list are trying to make it as difficult as possible on the Hoosiers, unquote. Rivals updated their top 150 prospects in the class of 2019. IU commit Armon Franklin rose two spots to number 138. Others of note, Isaiah Stewart rose one spot to number 5. Trayce Jackson-Davis fell two spots to number 18. Keion Brooks Jr. fell 11 spots to number 26. And Jamius Ramsey fell two spots to number 39. In my favorite Hoosier of all time news, a.k.a. Big Ten career scoring leader news, the Erie BayHawks, the NBA's G League affiliate for the Atlanta Hawks, announced some new additions to their coaching staff on Tuesday. On the list, Calvert Chaney, who will be an assistant coach. This is Calvert's first coaching position since he was an assistant coach for St. Louis University from 2013 to 2016. Prior to that, he had been Tom Crean's director of basketball operations. And on this date in IU history, on September 12, 2000, Mike Davis was announced as Indiana's interim head basketball coach. The announcement followed the firing of Bob Knight, which had led to 48 hours of uncertainty about the future of the program, including whether most, if not all, of the current roster would transfer. The announcement stabilized the program and set Indiana on a path toward reaching the 2002 national championship game. That was the last time Indiana advanced beyond the Sweet 16. Banner Morning is a production of the Assembly Call. To access transcripts and links from this and all past editions of Banner Morning, and to subscribe to our free IU basketball email newsletter, visit bannermorning.com. And remember, use the URL iutickets.shop this season when you want the best prices on IU basketball and football tickets. That's iutickets.shop, promo code ASSEMBLY for $20 back after your first purchase. I'll be back tomorrow with a brand new edition of Banner Morning. Until then, keep your elbows in and your eyes on the rim, and go Hoosiers.